Hello, my lord. I was just remembering the words of my old master Saigyo. To cleanse the spirit, one must first cleanse the body.
Saigyo was a wise man, who spent too much of his later years singing in the hot springs.
But surely you agree his words ring true. The healing waters, purifying steam, and shade from a red maple. Nothing beats a hot spring bath to steel your spirit for battle.
I suppose you're right. That's exactly what I need. grew up together, but you threw it all away. How long will it last, Rizo? How long until the Mongols get tired of your excuses?
Lord Sakai! Thank the gods!
The Straw Hats that Kojiro wanted me to duel are dead.
He already knew, my lord. I told you, he is no ordinary man.
You saw him again.
He came back. Told me you earned death by his hand. He'll wait for you in a cave at Omi Monastery.
My own clan's territory. He'll regret that insult.
You mustn't face him. With that demon-blessed armor, he'll never tire in battle.
We'll see about that.
I'll pray for your victory.
Lord Sakai, at last.
The musician told me your armor was blessed by demons, Kojiro.
Do you believe him?
I think you should have stayed a legend.
Killed 1,000 men. Every death was sweet.
The musician was right. You are a demon.
Are you the one who finally killed me?
Is that what you want?